Hey, my name is Carl, and I'm going to share the five evolutionary stages I personally took to scale my online education business to seven figures. So if you're a coach or consultant, you currently have a course or offer in place that you're struggling to scale, you're stuck doing one-to-one or done-for-you services, or you're starting from scratch and you just want to learn how to extract what you already know into a tangible online education business that you can scale to multiple six, even seven figures, then hang around, take some notes. It's going to be a lot of fun. So the best way to kick this video off is to actually fast forward to the end, because the only way I can share how to scale to seven figures is to just show you what I've done. So let's begin. So let me share who we are and how we help. We help experts start and grow their own online education businesses. We've generated over seven figures living and breathing this. Here, have proof. It's evolved over many years of experience and expertise. It's strictly online only and hasn't been affected by world events. So how does it work? Well, we help our clients evolve their ideas into an online course business. And the way that we achieve that is with our amazing little team. So there's obviously me on the left and there's Baxter on the right. He loves hanging out on the boat. Then we have Sam. If you do book in a call with us to see if we can help you, he's going to help you get unstuck. And here we have Rochelle. She's awesome as well. She's here to guide you through the process and make sure that what we do can get you amazing, amazing results. And here are some of our customers. We've got over 500 amazing clients that all have incredible, unique businesses based off their own expertise, from wedding photographers to chair yoga, real estate to Zen gardening, e-commerce to dance classes, even drummers. Our clients are awesome and they have the widest variety of courses imaginable. Proof that you do not need a make money online offer to build your own online course business. And why is this business model awesome? Well, you can work from anywhere in the world, just like everyone you just saw. It's super profitable. You get to work by yourself or with friends you truly enjoy being around. You make more money doing what you actually love doing. You get to help other people around the world too. It's truly pandemic proof and you're no longer tied to the calendar with one-to-one services. You get to scale more by doing less. So the program that helps people achieve this is Organic Course Selling Mastery, and it shows you how to get started from scratch and scale to six figures by showing you how to solve a problem in your niche you're passionate about through your own on-demand course or coaching program. It's an 8-week on-demand video program. It has an online community where people could ask questions, share knowledge, and celebrate wins. Like this guy, he just made 50 grand. Awesome. It also includes live weekly Q&A calls, so you never get stuck, and we upload all the replays online for you as well. And that's how we take our clients from idea to six-figure online course business. Now you might be wondering who I am, which is fair. So instead of me waffling on about myself, instead I will just share a video of Tony Robbins and Dean Graziosi telling you who I am instead.
Think about this. Pull this up really quick. I want to share about Carl.
Carl's a great example.
I want to share this. Carl was in a band for 30 years, like a really successful band. They toured with Metallica. What's up, Carl, if you're there? The band kind of split up. It ended. Carl realized he had to go out and get a job. He got corporate America job. Now imagine a guy 30 years on the road. He said he commuted an hour and a half.
I mean, they opened for, who they opened for?
Metallica.
Yeah, Metallica. I mean, yeah, this guy was very successful in what he was doing. And if you think about being a rock and roll star and then boom, suddenly it's over overnight. What do you do with your life?
Yeah, so he was at the 9-to-5, hour and a half commute each way. He said it was like walking into a prison, closed his door. It was like closing the cell door.
Corporate
America. And I mean, especially one extreme to another. And then he decided, I'm going to get into e-commerce. And he tried it, dabbled a little, didn't work. But then he geeked out and obsessed for a year learning how to do e-commerce. He watched us last year, got more information, and freaking went out and just destroyed it. He's one of the top trainers on e-commerce. This is his thing. There's no more corporate America. He said that his, again, results vary and everybody's different, but this guy went all in, quit the job. He said, now my commute is 18 steps to the living room.
Instead of an hour and a half each way. Well, the best thing is what he said, correct me if I'm wrong, is he said he has more enjoyment today than when he's traveling with a band. He thought that was the greatest part of his life. He thought the greatest part of his life was over, but he said, yeah, never understood what it feel like to contribute, make a difference for so many other people. And he's doing it on his terms.
I know.
You know? So, and he's not beating the hell out of his body.
So as Tony and Dean covered, I was in a band for many years. I toured the world, got drunk, and fell down a lot. We had our good days. This was in front of 50,000 people. And we had our bad days. This hurt. But being in a band didn't pay much. So I also did the 9-to-5 thing as well. So this was at Microsoft for 10 years. I tested video games because I'm a nerd. Then I worked at some marketing agencies, learned a lot of valuable skills, and met some amazing people. But I couldn't handle the commute anymore, as I had a 3-hour round trip commute in my car every day. It drove me nuts. I felt like this guy in the video. So I decided to teach others what I already knew with my own online courses and quit my job for good. So now I get to work from home, overlooking the ocean, and looking after my dog Baxter here. He's actually in charge of client morale, by the way. And because this business is so refined, I only actually really work 3 to 4 hours a day. The rest of the time is spent down on the private beach on my paddleboard. So if you haven't started with your own online course business, why now? Well, when the pandemic hit, demand for online content and training rose by over 700%. Online is now the default preferred way to work, learn, and teach others. The way we consume content has genuinely changed forever. We call this the Netflix effect. Everyone just wants instant access to on-demand content immediately. And according to Forbes, the knowledge industry will be worth $350 billion a year by 2025. And many offline business owners that did decide to pivot to online during the pandemic saved their companies and continue to thrive. And it's the fastest road to generating 6 figures doing what you love. Like Igor here, he had a one-to-one physiotherapy and stress management service in Croatia. When COVID hit, he knew he needed to pivot fast. He chose to get my help, and ever since then, he only does his online course. Not only did it save his business, but it allows him to reach clients around the world and generates him a hell of a lot more revenue. Nice. So as you can imagine, this didn't happen overnight. This process evolved over time in stages, but scaling to 7 figures and working with over 500 clients, I'm now able to reverse engineer this process for you. And that's what we're gonna dive into in these steps. So the first evolutionary step is brain fog to offer epiphany. And this is gonna help you establish exactly what you're gonna teach. You probably already have enough skills and expertise right now to create a killer offer, but if you don't know how to articulate a crystal clear way of conveying this offer to your audience, you're going to be stuck in the very first hurdle. So we're going to run through this training right now. Now the problem is you don't know how to translate what you know into a course. Maybe you're unclear how to define your audience's problem. You don't know how your course will solve that problem. The end result is you're often confused at the starting block. This is the number one cause of confusion I've encountered from working with over 500 clients. Without a destination, who you help and how you help them in the business sat nav, you won't know how to get there. In turn, it means your messaging is off and you cannot resonate with your intended audience. So what's the solution? So the solution is the OEM, or offer epiphany method. You might think this looks pretty basic, but having seen people make mistakes in this area, it's the first step in the evolution of your business for a very good reason. Now, you might already have an offer that you're struggling to sell, or you're just starting out and you don't know who you help and how you can help them. So by going through this very quick process, it's going to allow you to condense your offer into one clear sentence. So let's begin. So the framework is this: I help market, which is your target audience, get desire. This is what they want to achieve or get help with, without roadblock. The roadblock is something that you know is going to be really hard that they need to do to get that desire by method. This is your method that solves that roadblock and makes the process easier for them to achieve their desire. And your course is what will be teaching them that new method. It's what will make it a no-brainer for them to invest. So as an example, let's say you're a fitness coach and you help women lose weight with intermittent fasting. This is what this would look like. I help busy mums lose weight without tough to follow diets with intermittent fasting. So the market is busy mums. The desired outcome is to lose weight. The roadblock is tough to follow diets. And the method you'll be teaching is intermittent fasting. That's what solves the roadblock to get them to the desired outcome, which is to lose weight. Another example for, let's say, tennis players, I help market amateur tennis players to desire, improve their service without roadblock, expensive coaches. By the method is using simple to implement techniques used by professionals. And when you go through this process, it gets you clarity very, very fast. Like Ed, he and his wife Jacqueline in this photo are both awesome visual effects artists, and they wanted to teach others around the world how to be better at it too. They just didn't know how to put what they do into a course or how to define how they could actually help their target audience. Once they implemented the OEM strategy I've just shown you, alongside the rest of our coaching program to help them create and sell their first ever course, they crossed over $50,000 inside just 60 days and have since crossed over six figures. This has allowed them to quit their jobs. They've both quit their jobs. They do this full time and now they get to spend more family time together. Omnipresent madness to single lane traffic. The next evolutionary step in your business is people. You could have the best course in the entire world. I'm sure it's going to be amazing. But if people don't know that you exist, you have no business. Pretty shitty. So I'm going to show you in this next step how to find people that you can sell your offer to without the hassle. So the problem is, you might be feeling like this guy right now. You're being pulled apart by the social media echo chamber. There's too much noise. There's too many gurus telling you to be omnipresent and be active on any and all platform there is. The snag being, they have a full-blown marketing team to manage it all for them. When starting out, trying to spread yourself too thin across all platforms is only going to slow you down. So you have to make a choice. Which one are you going to choose? Choose your weapon. Is it going to be LinkedIn? Are you going to start a podcast, Instagram, Clubhouse, TikTok, have an email list, a blog, a YouTube channel? I call this the traffic option paralysis hell. So you get moving, you gain a little traction on your platform of choice. You see others doing great, doing something else. So you panic, add in that new fancy way of marketing, and you just added in another uncontrolled variable to the mix, further diluting your attention, progress, and success. Then there's traditional funnels, opt-ins, thank you pages, unnecessarily complicated follow-up sequences, multiple services and platforms that need to talk to each other to make it all work. It's a complete horror show. Then there's paid ads, an entirely different beast altogether. Firstly, even if you know what you're doing, it's expensive data. You can expect to pay thousands to gain any meaningful data. That's before you make a sale, if at all. If you do have a few grand out the gate to throw ads, you know, of course, be my guest, but the cost of ads has risen sharply this past year. I mean, as an example, in terms of debt, to get any meaningful data, this is just a very straightforward ad campaign. So for each audience, demographic, image, video, and copy variation, you will need to spend quite a lot upfront, to be honest, before any sales are typically made. So as you can see, bare minimum for meaningful data, you would run, again, complete entry-level ad, $20 per ad, which is two ad variations per day, $80, so two ad sets per day total, $560 per week, $2,240 per month on a very basic ad campaign just to get some data. And typically, when starting out, you won't even make any sales at this level. And then we have the actual ability to maintain an active ad account. If by some sheer miracle you're seeing this via a paid ad of mine, please give me a virtual pat on the back for aligning myself with the advertising gods, because ad compliance is a complete minefield. It's never been more difficult to maintain an active ad account. And if you put all your eggs in Zuckerberg's basket,
you're gonna have a bad time.
And I've been there. I used to try it all. I used to juggle my sanity in the content creation chamber. I spent more time fighting to keep an active ad account. I was spread way too thin and my focus was completely scattered. Results ground to a halt. And then I switched to the one thing and everything changed. And the solution is make the one thing the one thing. Facebook organic traffic was that one thing. I literally used just a Facebook profile and a Facebook group. It helped me remove all other distractions. I became laser focused. Costs dropped down to zero. Authority and rapport with my audience skyrocketed, and I scaled to seven figures fast. So why organic? Well, you get to be a rock star to your audience. The group is your stage, and it's how your future clients will quickly establish how you can help them solve their problems fast from the comfort of your undies at home. So why organic Facebook? Well, there's over 1.4 billion users that are in Facebook groups, which is over half the total user base. And Facebook have shifted focus to groups and growing communities over everything else. It's their primary focus. And groups contain the most hyper-focused, ultra-interested audiences within a specific niche. They are the go-to place for questions and answers, and it really is the most effective way to build authority fast. And it genuinely is all you need to make your first six figures. And what does this process look like in terms of sales funnel? Well, it means you get to go from this to this. Simplicity is key, and this is exactly my process I use to scale to seven figures. None of that fancy, confusing stuff. I made the one thing, one offer, one price point, one way of selling it using Facebook organic. And this is what it looks like. So you have a Facebook profile, a Facebook group, you get them into the group, they watch a training video, then depending on the price point, if it's between $500 to $2,000, they go to a sales page and they buy, or they watch the video, they book in a call, and then you can sell them in your program from $2,000 to $10,000 and above. Nice. Like Kerry Eagler, he used the power of the one thing and implemented the organic Facebook traffic training that we teach. As he did that, he hit $6,000 in his first 24 hours of his course launch. And Kerry went on to smash through $10,000 in his first week and has since gone on to cross over $1 million, which is pretty nice. Now, the third evolutionary step is demand, then supply. What we're going to do is we're going to validate your offer we created back in step one with the audience we've just covered in step two. Do not skip this step, because you might go off and spend months creating a course you think is awesome, but nobody wants it. No fun at all. So let's run through it now. So the problem is you can actually spend months building a course nobody actually wants. The content might not resonate with your audience's needs. You launch it confused why it isn't selling. The end result is a hell of a lot of time lost, feeling deflated, and close to, or genuinely, giving up. It's been an issue for many of my clients before they started working with me. Without a clear set of raised hands and a green light from your audience, you cannot be certain your course will hit the mark. In turn, many people must go back to the drawing board and start from scratch, or they do, unfortunately, give up entirely. So what's the solution? Pre-selling your offer before it's created. Focus on audience validation first. Understand their needs to formulate course structure. Then focus on marketing course to that audience before making it. Very important. Then if there are crickets, you simply recalibrate and repeat the process. This gives you an instant cash injection before you start spending hours, weeks, and months creating, which is, as you can imagine, highly motivating. And this gives you the confidence to create an amazing program out the gate. And some of the biggest companies on the planet have adopted this pre-sale strategy, including Apple and Tesla. So back in 2014, Apple pre-sold its iPhone 6 to 4 million people inside 24 hours. In 2016, Tesla pre-sold its Model 3 car to 276,000 people inside 3 days. That generated $1.5 billion in revenue. And more recently, Elon Musk pre-sold the Cybertruck back in 2019. It's still a concept car, not due to be launched for another year or so. And even with a mishap at the event that saw them smash their own bulletproof windows, which was quite funny, they since have taken 1.25 million pre-orders worldwide. And that equates to $79 billion in revenue. Now, obviously, these are extreme examples. So how does this relate to pre-selling an actual course? Well, as an example, I pre-sold my first ever course. This was teaching e-commerce. I built an audience first to validate the content. And I'd never sold a course before. I did some internal training at marketing agencies, but this is the first time I was ever selling my own course. And I was quite nervous. So I figured if nobody bought it in the pre-sale, I'd never launch it and just move on with my life. However, pre-selling it to that audience that I built generated $15,000 in 7 days during that pre-launch period. And so obviously off the back of that, I proceeded to create the course and deliver it to those pre-sold clients. And then by the time it was created and launched, I generated over $50,000 by the time I'd finished making the course. And it's not just me either. Daniel Coates helps health and wellness experts sell out their events. Daniel started working with me as he wanted to create a course, but wasn't sure if anyone would buy it. We used the pre-selling approach, and he ended up generating $36,000 before he ever made the course. Here he is with his beautiful family. And Paul Martin, he's an awesome magician and TV host. He'd never sold a course before and wasn't sure how it would go down. He worked with me to pre-sell his idea to his followers, and inside 3 weeks of joining my program, he generated $30,000 in revenue before he even made his course. Nice. Now, just a quick note that pre-selling, it's not for everyone, and it's not mandatory for my clients. I teach both strategies, pre-selling or, you know, regular. I help clients that want to build it first or already have a course too. This is just a very attractive and time-saving option for those that wish to use it. So in this next step, I cover what I think is the most evolutionary step forward in your business, and that's pricing. I'm going to reveal the exact steps I personally took to break through the 20 grand a month barrier and go on to scale up to six-figure months. This gets really fun, to be honest. And this is the part where you get to make a disgusting amount of money. Breadcrumbs to artisan sourdough with high ticket. Now, the problem is most people typically undercharge for your expertise. And what happens is you get stuck under a self-induced glass ceiling. You charge way too little, you get stuck in that mindset, and it's tough to break out of. The quality of client is very low. So you're selling, as you can see, a $49 course. Most people that buy that course aren't really going to take it very seriously. So the results they achieve are low. They're not truly invested in it because it's such a low price point. They aren't invested in it. Even if the course is amazing, they don't take it seriously. They don't see it through, and the results aren't great. Refund rates are high, again, because it's low cost. No real attachment to it. They just think, screw it, I'll ask for a refund. And again, from experience, the time and energy it takes to sell a low-priced offer is the exact same as a high-priced offer. And this is me, thankfully not literally, but I started out at a low price point. It was a total grind getting to 10K months. Total grind. And because I was there for so long, it embedded in my belief system that this was all I could charge. It took me, to be honest, way too long to charge more. Way too long. Even when my clients were getting great results. And it was very hard to scale. At a low price point, it's hard to scale. It truly is. And it was just getting too hot in these low ticket rhinos. And I had to get out of there. Mayday! So what was the solution? High ticket. Obviously. So the second I raised my prices, everything changed. I'd never done any sales calls before. But on the very first call that I booked in, I made a sale at high ticket. And I quickly scaled to six-figure months. I was earning more, doing less. As a result of going high ticket, client results skyrocketed. Refunds vanished overnight. So let's break it down in more detail. This is a case study of my business. So back in 2019, I was selling at $500. I couldn't break through 30 grand a month as hard as I could, as hard as I tried. Anyway, to get to 30K a month, $500 meant I had to hit 60 sales. Managed it quite a few times. It was such a grind selling 60 of my course to hit 30K. So back then, I didn't include any support calls or coaching calls. I was always bombarded with questions. Refund rate, because it was a low price point, was around 10%. Chargebacks, which is where people call up the bank, they kind of be bothered to ask for a refund. They just call up the bank and ask for the money back. A chargeback is not great on your Stripe account, things like that. So chargeback back then was around 3%, which is quite high. And because it's low price point, people just, I don't know why, but they chose to pirate it. It happens at low price point courses. So to combat this, between 2020 and 2021, I converted that program into a premium high ticket product. I completely revamped it, made it bigger and better and stronger. And because of that, it allowed me to cross consistent six-figure months. And it actually required less effort to make sales compared to just being in the DMs all the time, trying to get people over to a $500 course. It was less effort to just get on a call and make a sale at, thousands. And to combat the questions, I implemented coaching calls. So, I'm not being bombarded by questions outside the program. It's all handled in the on-demand training and the coaching calls. As a result of this, client results absolutely exploded. As I've already shown, I've had some amazing client results. And refund rate dropped down to 0.5% and chargebacks 0%. And there's been no piracy. It really is win-win. So let's look at Mark Chapon. Mark was selling at low ticket and he was hovering around the 10K months forever. So he chose to work with me. He converted his program into an amazing high ticket offer. And out the gate, he started taking calls and closing right away. And he saw an instant switch in his business. He quickly scaled to 50 grand a month. And now he's earning more, doing less. He's awesome. And then we have Ulrich. So he's an amazing guitarist, fellow musician like myself. And prior to working with us, he was stuck. He was doing the one-to-one tutoring over Zoom with his students or in person, charging less than he wanted to. And he was just stuck in that kind of, in that low ticket cycle. So he joined OCSM just at the start of 2022. He worked with me to build his program out into a very, very high quality comprehensive program that he could charge a premium price for. He went for the high ticket training, applied it, learned how to do sales calls for the first time, started getting clients for the first time at his new high ticket price point, and quickly scaled to 20 to 30K months, which led to him in all of 2022 generating $137,000 That's, to me, for a guitarist, for a musician that's going on tour, he's in a band, he still tours, that's the holy grail, isn't it? Earning six figures while still touring or doing what he wants to do. It's amazing. And proof is you don't need a quote-unquote make money online offer to sell at a premium price point. He teaches people how to play guitar and he still has a high ticket price point. Their end goal isn't to make money, it's just to learn a skill. He still does amazingly well at helping them do that, and he's making an amazing living doing so. So if you ever think that you need to have a course that teaches other people how to make money, this is proof that you absolutely do not. You just have to be amazing at what you do, passionate about what you do. You know you can get your clients' results. That is it. And six figures are coming your way too. Unlocking the golden path. The problem is, you might feel like this dog. You have no idea what you're doing. Doing something for the first time is hard. You make lots of mistakes. Mistakes cost you time, energy, and money. This grinds on your emotions and self-belief. And sometimes it really is just too much to handle. So in the 1600s, physics, gravity, and calculus simply didn't exist. In fact, back then, it was thought that there were men in the sky moving planets around with their fingers, which is absolutely ridiculous. Then Newton came along and he invented physics, gravity, and calculus, or at least an understanding of it. And he essentially invented the modern world, and it changed everything forever. And when asked how he accomplished this, he said, "If I have seen further than others, it's by standing on the shoulder of giants." He followed the genius of others. And genius doesn't come from thin air. Some of the owners of the biggest companies in history didn't do it by themselves. They got help from geniuses that are incredible at what they do. And the best always learn from the best, with mentors. And that's the solution. Think who, not how. Find a mentor that's already where you want to go. Learn from their experience, dodge the big mistakes and the pains, get where you want to go faster. Like Kerry. I mentioned him earlier, he was struggling to get his first ever course off the ground. He needed a mentor and knew I could help him scale his business to the moon much, much faster than if he continued to do it alone. And since working with me, he's avoided everything I did wrong with my own business, simply applied what does work, avoided a lot of time, pain, and energy to get there, and he's become a millionaire as a result. So at this point, you basically have two options. Option one is you can go it alone and try to do all of this stuff by yourself. It'll be way slower, expensive, confusing. It'll be full of mistakes and painful, and that's just the way it goes when you're doing something for the first time. Or option two is we can go at this together. It'll be much faster. You'll make a hell of a lot less mistakes. It will be significantly cheaper and a lot more fun. I guarantee it, because we've actually done this. We found everything that didn't work, and now you get to just learn exactly what does work instead. You've basically just found the shortcut or cheat code by working with us. So if you're smart and you decide to go with option two and work with us, here's what you're in for in terms of action, results, and speed. In week one, you'll get your niche defined, your messaging for your marketing solidified, we'll establish your price point, and we will implement powerful time managing tools and tracking. Without these, procrastination can sabotage any business before it's even got off the ground. Week two, we will put the foundations in place by creating or optimizing your existing Facebook profile and group so it's primed and ready to make sales. Week three, you will use templates and training to build your audience from scratch, or bigger if you've already started. You will also learn how to validate your course idea to give you the confidence to create it. Week four, you will use the framework system in the program to turn that validated course idea into an actual tangible course product. You will learn how to record, edit, host, and set everything up ready to sell. Week five, you will launch your proven course to your audience. You can learn to either pre-sell it or launch the finished course immediately. Both methods will generate 20K months very, very quickly. And then week six, you will convert the proven course into a high ticket program using high ticket funnels, scripts, messenger, and call templates to close and scale to six figure months. This is all without paid ads. Then in week seven, very, very important, once you're up and running, you're flying, you're making 100 grand months, you're going to want to start to build your team for the very first time if you've never done it. This is the week for you. I show you exactly what to do, when is the best time to hire, who to hire, and how to do it. I'll give you all the guidance, all the training to help you find and train your first ever team member and beyond. So week eight is actually an optional bonus YouTube ads training. So you may even be watching this masterclass from a YouTube ad. If so, this training is going to show you exactly how I've done it so you can do it as well. So I got an agency that has generated multiple millions for their clients using YouTube ads to do this guest training for us in this coaching program. Again, it's not mandatory, you don't have to use it, but if you want to scale to multiple seven figures, then you have the option of using this training to use YouTube ads. But just to reiterate, you can use the rest of the program, never have to touch YouTube ads, never have to spend a single penny on paid ads to get to multiple six figures. And when our clients run through this evolutionary process with us inside the comprehensive coaching program, it's the difference between a course launch that goes from this to this. So if this sounds like you and you want to transition from confused as fuck to organic selling machine and grow your business to six figures a month and beyond quickly with my team's personal help, then let's talk. Over the next 5 days, my team and I have set aside some time to talk to you and see if we can help. We'll have a 45-minute call on Zoom. Everybody has Zoom. We'll start by diagnosing your current situation. Then we'll see if our coaching program will work for you. Sometimes it will, sometimes it won't. We'll be totally honest and upfront about that. Then we'll map out an action plan to get you to 100 grand a month quickly. And it will be the most valuable 45 minutes you invest in your business this year. And who is this for? Well, it's for coaches, consultants, authors, and experts who are currently in business and making some sales. It's for people without a business yet, but are great at what they do in their current field, job, or niche. You sell info products, one-on-one or group coaching, consulting, live events, or done-for-you services and agencies. It's for people who genuinely love helping others and value client results above everything else. It's for people that understand they need to have some skin in the game. I mean, our coaching program, it's certainly not a $500 course, but to be honest, only a handful of sales are required to cover the cost. So if this sounds like you and you want to shortcut the process and leverage a proven business model from someone that's actually done it and scale to six figures or more of your business and have a lot of fun in the process doing it, then head on over to karlparnell.co/book or click the button that's below on this video. You'll be taken to a very quick form to share some information about your current situation. From there, you'll find a time and a day on the calendar that works for you. Then once booked in, you'll be shown a program overview video where I personally show you exactly what's in my program. I'll walk you through the entire contents, what's included, how it all works, and includes a program brochure with case studies, testimonials, and frequently asked questions. And then within the next 5 days, we'll simply hop on a call and see if what we do is a good fit for you. If it is, we'll start working together right away and help you create, launch, and scale to 100 grand a month. If it isn't a good fit, no hard feelings. You'll still walk away from the call with some valuable insights and it will still be a lot of fun. And this will be the most important 45 minutes that you'll invest in your business this year, guaranteed. What's not to love? So go ahead over to karlparnell.co/book or click the button below this video. And let's talk.